Once upon a time, in a faraway land, a young prince lived in a shining castle. Although he had everything his heart desired, the prince was spoiled, selfish, and unkind. One winter's night, an old beggar woman came to the castle and offered him a single rose in return for shelter from the bitter cold. Repulsed by her haggard appearance, the prince sneered at the gift and turned the old woman away. But she warned him not to be deceived by appearances, for beauty is found within. She had seen that there was no love in his heart, and as punishment she transformed him into a hideous beast and placed a powerful spell on the castle and all who lived there. If he could learn to love another and earn their love in return, the spell would be broken. If not, he would be doomed to remain a beast for all time. As the years passed, he fell into despair and lost all hope. For who could ever learn to love a beast?
Strange but special, a most peculiar mademoiselle. It's Well, Mary.
Yes, Don, may I have my book back, please?
It's not right for a woman to read.
You are positively primeval.
How about you?
Excuse me. Yes, Don, please stop.
You will, Mary Bell. Today is the day all of your dreams come true.
What do you possibly know about my dreams, Gaston?
More adventure than even she and her wildest imagination could have dreamt. For through a series of strange circumstances, she found herself held captive inside a dark and foreboding castle, inhabited by a very odd collection of characters.
Oh! Master will be furious if he finds out what we're up to.
Well, we don't have to tell him, do we?
There is nothing to worry about.
No, nothing. Just our entire future.
Oh, pish-posh. Hello there. You have guests for dinner.
Hey, keep it simple.
What are you talking about? What's going on? Come on, Mom.
Come along, Chip, dear.
Oh, dear.
No need to worry.
We'll keep it simple.
Hi.
Stop it, I say. Do you hear me? All of you. If we're going to do this, then let's do it.
But of course, we must make her feel welcome.
Esteemed madames and messieurs, it is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you. And now, we invite you to relax, pull up a chair, as the dining room proudly presents your dinner.
Oh, Stalking us at night, such a
sacrifice our children to his monstrous appetite. He'll wreak havoc on our village if we let him wander free. So it's time to take some action, boys. Time to follow me. Through the mist, through the wood, through the darkness and the shadows, it's a nightmare, but just one exciting ride. Say a prayer, then you're there at the drawbridge of a castle, but there's something truly terrible inside. It's a beast with a face, big as God's police. Massive paws, gonna claw the beast. Hear him roar, see him foam, but we're not coming home till he's dead. Good and dead! Kill the beast!
Kill him!
If you're not with us, you're against us. We'll rid the village of this beast. Who's with me?
I am! I am! I am!
Screw your courage to the sticking place.
We're counting on your stone to lead the way.
To a mist, to a wood, we're within a haunted castle. Something's lurking at your dozy every day.
It's a beast on as tall as a mountain. He won't rest till he's through and deceased. Sally Pump, Sally Hope, grab your sword, grab your bone. Raise the lion, here we go.
We'll lay siege to the castle and bring back his head. Take whatever booty you can find, but remember, the beast is mine.
Thank you.
say the least. Both a little scared, not a one prepared. Beauty and the Beast.
Ever just the same.